February 4, 2023, Senator calls on Apple and Google to ban TikTok in app stores. Michael F. Bennet, a Colorado Democrat, cited national security, adding to bipartisan pressure on the Chinese-owned video app.